whole crypto community. Welcome to my channel. This is Blue Chip Drip. And let me start by saying that I am not a financial advisor. And this is not financial advice. In crypto, as you all know, everything is has risk, but it has greater rewards than traditional finance. And there's some great plays out there. A lot of people have been taking advantage of these red candle opportunities, as there may be a bull run around the corner. We'll see. Basically, what I want to talk about today is the evolving of the crypto community, as a lot of different communities move towards fee sharing or liquidity providing. And as a secure and more stable, a lot lower risk type of method to earn passive income. As a lot of you may not know, I know a lot of you may know, one of the innovating, groundbreaking projects in this type of crypto protocol, stable swap, now 100% private, and no, at this time, not accepting any new members. The project seems to be running smoothly, and as they broaden their horizons, they've decided not to take any new members at this time, and so won't be putting out much content as a private club. You have to respect the privacy and not discuss things that are now considered private. However, there is good news. There are other liquidity providing protocols out there that are great plays. And I'm going to talk a little bit about, I have recently started venturing and researching PancakeSwap and Uniswap. And the private club that I'm in, that's my main play. And right now my focus is getting my position about double what it is. However, I want to, I have started to merge into some other liquidity providing protocols, and I want to learn how to manually do it myself on the farms that are out there through PancakeSwap and Uniswap. Right now I'm just watching tutorials, gathering information, and then there are other protocols like 8-bit. Now 8-bit, I'm going to talk about 8-bit and why it's right now a great decision for me, and so we'll do that. We're going to take a little small break here and jump over to the PancakeSwap screen briefly, so we'll see you on the other side. Esto aquí es para las mujeres en las discotecas que están buenísimas, bellísimas, lindísimas. Y ya tú sabes el resto. Yo se lo doy el equipo. Mira que tú estás rica. Papá la médica. Yo quiero estar contigo. So here we are, guys, on PancakeSwap. And like I said, I'm still building some bags in my other positions that are priority to me. However, I've made it a goal to develop another skill set by learning how to manually trade in the farms. If anything, if I decide it's beneficial for me to just focus on my private deal or 8-bit or something like that, at least I'll understand more or have a stronger knowledge of what the protocols I am are doing and how some of the wheels turn. But so I've just been watching some basic tutorials, really not ready to make any plays. If I go over here to, let's start off with the pools, okay?
so I can look at these different liquidity pools where you can stake Cake, earn Pepe. I don't see this product has been upgraded. You go to earn Pepe, you got 1.43%. 1.43%. Let's go to the calculator here. So we can go 1.43 divided by 365 days. That's 0.0039. Man, that's an outstanding APR. That's, you know, the private club I'm in does 0.35 and 8-bit, normally 0.33. So, you know, you can earn somewhat higher APRs. However, there is volatility involved in this. Depends on the, I'm sure that the price of the token that you're providing liquidity for does play a role in there. However, if I'm not mistaken, this is you're earning the fees, you're sharing the fees in this protocol. If you come right here, this is 0.99%, 1.14%. You know, the rule of thumb that I've learned so far on this is, you know, the higher the APR, the higher the risk. But with high risk comes high rewards. If we go back up, okay, and we go to the farms, a little more involved. You know, let's look at this one. USDT with BNB up to 12.71%. You have a 94.41 APR, 62.35% APR. Now these, on these farms, from what I'm learning so far, let's pick a let's pick this Cake and BNB. So I'll click on the calculator here. And let's say you're going to stake it for a year, compounding every day. Now your ranges, you've got to learn these ranges here. Right now, currently, 0.0038. So from what I'm understanding, if I go in here, we're going to do deposit amount 100 USDT. That's giving me 32.34 Cake paired with 0.49460 Wrap BNB. The current APR 0.0038. If the rate or price stays in these ranges, so I'm not, you know, it's a, from what I understand, you know, I've been watching some tutorials by some guys like Crypto Mischief. I've checked out Brandon DeFi Guide a little bit and Crypto Labs, but from what I understand, manually farming is a great skill to learn, and I do want to learn it, but it's, especially in the beginning, it's like a full-time job, which I've got a full-time job, and that's why I'm not really putting anything in here yet. It's normally my instinct to go into a project and stick some money in there so I could say I did it and not really understand what I'm getting into. And I definitely don't want to do that with this. So what's great is there's a lot of information out there, YouTube videos, and while I'm building my other projects, I'll continue to learn this. However, the information I've learned so far, especially with the statement made by Crypto Mischief, and I certainly don't, being that he made it publicly on YouTube, I hope he doesn't mind me, you know, just repeating what he said. And he said it's a full-time job. And so looking at some of the APRs that are less than what a project like 8-Bit, for example, is paying, and some are more, but there's a lot more risk where 8-Bit, I'm going to talk about that and why I feel in a most of right now, and maybe even after I've learned this, I may still feel the same way. I want to talk about why I feel 8-Bit is a lot better opportunity and a safer play for me right now, and maybe in the future. So we're going to take another small break here, and we're going to jump over to the 8-Bit page. So we'll see you over on the 8-Bit page, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 8-Bit page. 8-Bit, developed by Cryptopian Lee, formerly Driptopian, and Scott the Investor, and Unmade Sugar, Keith, is his name. Cryptopian, I met briefly on a live stream on the Alakazool show, and Scott the Investor, I followed a good bit back in the Drip days, and, you know, numerous times, you know, I probably in crypto a lot shorter of a period than he had been a little bit longer than me. So sometimes I'd reach out with technical questions, and he was always tactful and courteous and responded, and would always try to help me best he could. And the Unmade Sugar I met on the Alakazool show, but heard nothing but good things about the guys. I know that they've been in DeFi a good while. I do remember specifically Scott the Investor and Lee Cryptopian working really hard back in the Drip days to help turn the project around. And, you know, the decision was made to change Drip and make it an inflationary coin, where it wouldn't produce any more Drip and the supply go down and all that stuff. And we're all just kind of standing by waiting for, you know, the price to turn, hopefully, eventually. Anyway, those guys. Anyway, let me put out a big salute to the 8-Bit community and to the devs, the dev team, awesome project. Salute. Para arriba, para abajo, para medio, para dentro. Pacifico. Muy suave. Muy bien sabor. Sorry if I keep touching my face. I'm out in the barn and we got a lot of mosquitoes and stuff. Anyway, those guys, you know, working people like the rest of us, you know, Drip going through its changes. We all got bills. We all got mouths to feed and families. So they kind of grabbed the bull by the horns. And for about the past 6-8 months, I believe, they have been farming. And they have built a good, solid portfolio of different pools or farms that can produce you know, a consistent APR to be able to offer us the APRs and them make a profit. And I know some folks have asked them which farms and which pools, but you can't expect a company to give away its secret sauce. And so for me, you know, going back to the pancake swap, a lot of those APRs, you know, we saw some 94s, we saw some 112s, we saw some 48s, you know, on its average daily. There is a promo right now, they're running a 0.4% promo, but if you were to take 0.33 times 365, that's 120.45. That's a freaking good APR. It, you know, I used to think in the private liquidity providing protocol I'm in, you know, it pays 0.35. And I just assumed that was a low APR. And same thing with 8-bit. I want to call it 8-bit. You know, back in the 80s, when I was in the Marine Corps, I was stationed in Okinawa, and we'd go to Okinawa City or Kozu City, and they had a club there called 8-bit. So I always want to call this 8-bit. But 8-bit, you know, 120 APR is phenomenal. But and one way I know that is back in the other, and in the private protocol, we had a footer slam on it, which is probably, you know, guys, I just want to say something, okay? And I don't want to talk about it anymore after this until I feel they want us to talk about it. Stable swap is private. Don't, you know, if you didn't get in, you can come into 8-bit and get some experience and earn close to the same APRs. And if and when they roll out some more invitation codes, you can say, hey guys, I got some experience and I've been in 8-bit and hadn't been a problem to the community, and, you know, probably get you in. But anyway, this FUDR made a comment that, you know, 127% APR, how can they sustain and pay these high APRs? So it turns out this is a phenomenally good APR. So, you know, right now it's kind of like, yeah, I want to learn how to manually farm, but when it comes down to it, is it a better play to go into something like 8-bit, where you have a team that's already learned how to farm and be successful at it, and take a lot of that frustration and risk and the consuming of time out of the equation? So anyway, that's my take on that. So 8-bit, pretty simple. You go to 8bitfarm.online. This page will come up. You can connect your MetaMask or your Robby or Trust Wallet. And once you do that, you're going to need some USDT to create a farm. Real quick, they launched this about 2 months ago, and they're already over 1,097,689 USDT. That is phenomenal. And from what I understand, our rewards that they pay us every day does not come out of this liquidity. This liquidity is put into the farms, in which the rewards are from the fees that we're sharing in from those pools. So therefore, making this a non-Ponzi-nomic project. You know, what's the risk? The risk is, what if volatility steps in and knocks the different farms that they're farming out of range, and they can't generate those amounts? From what I understand, they have a surplus aside to handle that. But you got to remember, these guys have been farming and learning how to farm, generate a profit, be successful during the apex of the bear market. So that gives me a lot of reassurance about this project. Got 2 months legs up under it, doing good. The devs, all three of them, awesome reputation, transparent. You can get a hold of them. They show their face. You can get them into TG. So I feel good about the project. So 8bitfarm.online, connect your wallet. If you want to invest, it looks like they've closed the 50-day and the 150-day, which I could understand. I'm sure that those pools take up some sort of data space in the back end, or whatever you want to call it, front end. I'm not a developer. Most of the people, 100% of the people, are going into the 250-day because it normally pays 0.33% a day. And right now it's paying 0.4% during this 24-hour promo. Now, what this means is, okay, you can see right here, I got $110 USDT available. All right. It's going, and let me go to my farms. Okay. Well, I am in my farms. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. Here we go. Ay. So I got $710. I've been trying to put like $100 a week in here and compound and everything. So you got to figure $710. A lot of that's during the last promo. Some of it's during the regular. We're just going to call it a, you know, let's just call it a point. Let's go to the calculator. Damn, why did I close it out? Well, it's making about $2.48 a day is what it's doing. So let's take a look at something real quick. Well, I'm getting ahead of myself. What we're going to do is I'm going to go ahead and create another liquidity, another farm. Okay, so I got 110 available. I'm going to do 100. I'm going to hire this farmer. Okay. I'm going to click on the disclaimer. And more likely, you won't be able to see my MetaMask pop up, but I'm going to have to confirm it. Hey, while I'm waiting, how about another salute? All righty. Next, approve. Wait for the other confirm. There it is. Confirmo ya. So, where is it? There it is. But no, it hasn't popped up yet. There it is. So we got $810 total liquidity in 8-bit. And my currently I have $12 available. To compound, I would need 20, to withdraw 25. And you say, well, what's that going to do? Where are you going with this? Well, great question. Let's step over to, damn. Let's step over to the daily compound interest calculator. And we got $810, right? Now, some of this, like I said, some of this is during the 0.4% promos, and some of it 0.33. You know what? We're just going to say 0.34. Okay. Let's take a look at... Now, you... It's all locked up for 250 days. So let's just look at 250 days. and we're gonna invest 100% every day. We're not gonna be taking any rewards, okay? And additional contributions, we're going to do $100 weekly. Para vivir sin ti. Anyway, let's go right down here. Monthly. Keeping this going for 250 days. That in February, my total balance, I will have paid $3,600 into it, but my balance will be $7,390, and I'll be earning $656 a month. Not bad, not bad. Probably once it'll be about, I'm looking at my other project. I should be at a point in August. Let me just look at something, guys. So if we're doing 100 weekly, what if I stepped it up to 200? What would that do? Monthly. Hey, now we're talking. That means in 250 days, I will have paid around $7,200, and my balance will be $13,293, and I'll be earning $1,143. But what'll happen then is these stakes will unlock. More than likely, I'll turn them back in there, being that the project is still running on all cylinders. So, you know, guys, the minimum amount is $25. So what if you just did $25 a day? Okay. 0.33%. And you're doing $25 daily. And let's run this out. You know, this would be like a long-term thing. Now, you can't come in here with the mindset you go put $25 in and be a millionaire in a week. So let's just go with 1 year. All right. Come over here. All right, so let's look at a year. By this time next year, you will have paid $9,125, and your balance would be $17,723. And you'd be drawing $1,478 a month. Let me just check those, man. Wow, that seems really good. So we said principal amount $25. You're not taking any rewards. You're reinvesting everything. We're running this out a year. You're also going to be depositing $25 a day. I know somebody's saying, damn, that sounds familiar. But anyway, yeah, everything's right on there. But check this out, guys. By the time you get to January, you can stop putting $25 capital in there. You're making enough for your rewards to pay the $25 a day. So this is a good, you know, not financial advice. the way I look at it is, it was a quote given by, I can't remember the guy. It might have been Crypto Labs. I need to start saving these videos so I can bring it up. But he made a statement. I believe in the past year, over $32 billion in fees has passed through these swapping, trading, and staking pools. And last bull run, it was like over 80-something billion. So, you know, the money's there. And it eliminates the tokenomics. As long as you have a good team that knows how to farm and stay profitable, given the fact that these guys were learning this and doing this during the one of the worst bear markets, it kind of gives me a good secure feeling about it. And I've started off what I feel a little light, and the longer it does what it's doing, which it's doing phenomenal, I'll continue, I'll start increasing that amount. So 8-bit, that's 8-bit, guys. Once again, the cash out, you need $25, and to compound, $20. The affiliate program, you know, they got, I hadn't really looked at this too much. Hey, knock it off. Sorry about that. When an individual uses your wallet address to make a deposit, you will earn one affiliate point per dollar they invest. At the conclusion of each 30-day affiliate cycle, the top three wallets will be at the conclusion of each 30-day affiliate cycle, the top three wallets will be awarded a complimentary 250-day stake, which will be credited to their dashboard. That's pretty cool. You got a first place, second place, third place. Hey, that's big money, man. $5,412. So, I mean, yeah, I might look at doing some team building. I kind of, you know, I get a little bit of time on this. I'll look at doing some team building on it, maybe. Ever since my primary project went private, kind of like I got a decent team over there, but I started out as a solo player, so, you know, might just stick to doing that. I like doing these videos, putting information out there. I don't get any money from YouTube, but for some reason I find doing these videos relaxing, and, you know, if I can help somebody, that's great. So that's 8-bit, guys. I appreciate you guys sticking with my channel. One more salute to the 8-bit community, the devs, the dev team. Para arriba, para abajo, para medio, para dentro, Pacifico. This is Blue Chip Drip, out of here. Best sweet quarter song. Yeah.